Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to set up an Amazon Echo Dot. The Amazon Echo Dot is a powerful little device that lets you easily access a variety of Amazon services, Alexa services, and additional integrated services such as Pandora, NPR, Uber, Audible, Nest, and much, much more. And the best part? Setting up the device is relatively hassle-free. Let's get started setting up your Amazon Echo Dot. Step 1. Plug the AC adapter that came with the Amazon Echo Dot into a wall, and plug the larger end of the USB cable that came with the device into the AC adapter. Connect the micro USB end of the cable into the corresponding port on the back of the Echo Dot. Step 2. Press the action button on the Echo Dot. The action button looks like a dot. The Echo Dot will turn on and an orange light will start going around the upper edge of the device. Additionally, Alexa will tell you to use the Alexa app to proceed with setup. Step 3. Install the Amazon Alexa app from your device's App Store if you haven't done so already. Step 4. Launch the Amazon Alexa app. A sign-in screen appears. Enter the email and password associated with your Amazon account, and then tap the blue sign-in button. A Welcome to Alexa screen appears. Step 5. Tap Continue. A Help Alexa Get to Know You screen appears, displaying the name or names associated with your Amazon account. Tap the name of the user to associate with your Amazon Echo Dot, or tap I'm Someone Else and set up a different name. A Confirm Your First and Last Name screen appears. Step 6. Enter your first and last name that you want Alexa to use for you, and then tap the blue Continue button. A Give Amazon Permission screen appears, asking if you want to give Alexa permission to periodically upload contacts from your device and to send you notifications. Step 7. Choose Later if you don't want to give Alexa permission to access your contacts or send you notifications. Or click the blue Allow button if you want to proceed with determining whether or not to grant these permissions. If you click Allow, the first dialog box will appear, asking if you want to let Alexa access your device's contacts. Tap either Don't Allow to deny access or OK to give her access. A second dialog box appears asking if you want to give Alexa permission to send you notifications. Tap either Don't Allow or Allow. A screen appears asking you to verify the phone number associated with your Amazon account. Step 8. Tap Continue to verify your phone number. If you want to change this number, you'll need to do so in your Amazon account settings. A welcome screen appears. Step 9. Tap Customize Alexa. The settings screen appears, displaying a list of Amazon devices associated with your account and accounts associated with Alexa services. Step 10. Tap Set Up a New Device. The Choose a Device to Set Up screen appears, displaying a list of Amazon devices you can set up. Step 11. Choose Echo Dot. The Choose Language screen appears. Step 12. Tap the drop-down to select the language you want your Amazon Echo Dot to operate in, and then tap Continue. The Begin Echo Dot Setup screen appears. Step 13. Tap the blue Connect to Wi-Fi button at the bottom of the screen. A screen appears asking you to verify that you see an orange light ring moving around the outer edge of your Echo Dot. Tap Continue to confirm that you see the orange light. A screen appears telling you how to connect your device to your Echo Dot. For example, on an iPhone or iPad, tap Settings, then tap Wi-Fi, and then choose Amazon-3 numbers that appears in the list of available networks. After successfully connecting the Amazon Echo Dot to Wi-Fi, Alexa will tell you to return to the Amazon Alexa app to complete the setup. Step 14. The Amazon Alexa app will load to a connected to Echo Dot screen. Tap Continue. A Select Your Wi-Fi Network screen appears. Tap the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to. The Preparing Your Echo Dot screen appears, displaying a progress bar illustrating the progress of the setup. After the setup is complete, a Setup Complete message appears. Tap Continue. You'll arrive at a screen that asks how you want to use your Echo Dot. Step 15. Choose either Bluetooth or audio cable if you want to connect your Amazon Echo Dot to a separate audio device to play the Echo Dot's audio through that device. Alternatively, choose No Speakers to play your Echo Dot's audio through its built-in speaker. In this example, we'll choose No Speakers to use the Echo Dot's built-in speaker. You'll be presented with a short video you can watch to help you get familiar with using the Echo Dot. This will be followed by some sample prompts that you can walk through. Congratulations! You've successfully set up your Amazon Echo Dot speaker. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.